Did you try Breakout with a moving wall? Did you try Breakout with an extra ball? It's what fun's all about. It's Super Breakout. It's a brand new game from Atari. Have you played Atari today?
If you liked Breakout, you'll love Super Breakout. It's got more color, more sound, and more action. And naturally, it's from Atari.
Have you played Atari today?
Michelob brings you the seven-day weekend, boy meets girl style. Meeting over a Michelob can show that special someone just how special you are. So don't just make a date for the weekend. Set the mood anytime with a smooth and mellow taste of Michelob.
I knew she couldn't refuse an invitation like this.
If you're caught in a price catch 22, here's a big break. A $750 price break on every tough new Ford light truck. Yes, that's $750 on all tough pickups and 4x4s and Broncos. And Ford breaks prices on vans. $750 on all tough Ford vans. $750 off on 82 couriers too. So get the jump on light truck prices and get a $750 check from Ford. That's big. That's now. That's Ford.
Tuesday on Happy Days.
Happy birthday to me.
What do you get the guy who's got it all?
The Lone Ranger.
Where is that masked man?
And the Laverne and Shirley.
Wow, what a woman!
The wrong Mr. Right sends Laverne off the deep end. Then Jack gets a taste of country life.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
On Three's Company. And one prank leads to another as Henry gets too close for comfort.
Tomorrow night, starting at 8 here on ABC.
The science of Silkience
comes to your face.
What you need is what you get.
Silkience, the self-adjusting moisturizer that gives you beautiful silky skin because it goes where your skin needs it. Here's proof. Ultraviolet photography shows more Silkience was attracted to Tina's dry skin, less everywhere else. But Gail's skin attracted more Silkience where she needed more.
Silkience, what you need is what you get.
Beautiful silky skin. That's Silkience skin.
Hey, son.
Hi.
So how's the wiener business?
Well, frankly, Dad, it's dog eat dog.
Very funny. Here, you brush while I laugh.
Hey, this isn't regular AIM.
Nope, it's new AIM Mint.
Mint, all right.
Use it. It's got fluoride, and it's clinically proven to fight cavities.
Yeah, and with the mint taste, I'll have to fight off all the women at the hot dog heaven.
Stop dreaming and start brushing.
Introducing AIM Mint. Now there are two great tasting ways to take AIM against cavities.
Wednesday.
Space monsters?
A stowaway alien's out to destroy the Earth. And its next target is the greatest American hero. And
this one's just starting to get good.
A renegade soldier of fortune never bargained for this one-man army. He's the Fall Guy. Then.
You know, you may be fooling Blake, but you're not fooling me, Crystal.
And Fallon's heading straight for revenge.
Do exactly what I told you.
Dynasty. Wednesday night starting at 8 here on ABC. Tonight's movie, Superman, will continue in a moment. Tonight, a special look at a very hot lady. Get physical with Olivia Newton-John.
Do the chicken dip with McDonald's new Chicken McNuggets.
Chicken, chicken, dip, dip, dip.
Chicken McNuggets, tasty chunks of boneless chicken you
dip, 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 dip.
In any one of four delicious sauces.
Barbecue.
Oh, really sweet and sour, too.
New Chicken McNuggets. There's nothing else like them.
Chicken, chicken, dip, dip, dip. You deserve a break today.
McNuggets, dip, dip, dip.
At McDonald's.
Dip.
Atari brings the computer age home.
Okay, Ma, what's the capital of Nebraska?
Come on. I'm trying.
Learn geography or get your jump shot on target. With Atari home computers, anything's possible.
That's great. In fact,
they just might be the wisest investment you'll ever make.
Watch this. Hey, Mom. What's the capital of Delaware?
Don't
burn. I told you she's smart.
Atari home computers. We brought the computer age home.
Full Moon, Myth, and Madness, tonight at 11.
And now we continue with Superman.
Discover Atari and discover knowledge, excitement, and challenge. Discover Atari home computers. Sophisticated, yet simple enough for your child to use. Feel the thrill of home video games like Super Breakout. Experience coin video games like Tempest. Discover Atari.
Atari!
And discover how far you can go.
You've got a Pepsi generation way of taste and life. I can see it in your style. Your look, your laugh, your smile. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You're the Pepsi generation, sharing one great taste for life. Pepsi's got your taste for life.
I ain't in this for murder, you hear me? No way that I'm in this for murder. You're killing drivers. And don't tell me I don't know what I'm talking about. Because if I don't know what I'm talking about, where's the driver you took in there today? See this line? This line right here I don't cross. This line right here.
Jack Nicholson. The border. It divided the land. It divided the man. Rated R.
Now at selected theaters. Starts Friday in theaters everywhere.
There's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
There's nothing like hitting one a country mile. There's nothing like making a catch with style.
And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
Juicy fruit is so fascinating, so sweet tasting, so juicy good, nothing else tastes quite like it.
Well, there's nothing like bringing home the winning run.
And there's nothing like the flavor of juicy fruit gum.
1 week from tonight.
I was born a poor black child.
And it took him years to discover the truth.
You mean I'm gonna stay this color?
He chased the American dream and went from rags to riches and back to rags. Steve Martin in the role he was made for, the Jerk.
It takes a special pizza to be a Pizza Hut pan pizza.
Oh, pan pizza at Pizza Hut will make your mouth say, ah, cheese. Please, one look in your eyes will say, oh.
Only your hometown Pizza Hut restaurant has a special pan full of, ah, oh, so come and get it.
That's your hometown Pizza Hut.
Home of pan pizza.
This is the soft, pure light of the GE Soft White Bulb. It creates a soft, warm glow that's beautiful to see by, and bright enough to work by with less glare and no harsh shadows. Because its high diffusion coating makes light that's soft, warm, glowing, so you can see the world the way you want to see it. The Soft White by GE. It puts your life in a better light. GE, we bring good things to life.
Dad, save some flashes for after the game.
Oh, don't worry. I just put Energizers in here.
Of all leading brands, nothing outlasts the Energizer from EverReady. Nothing outsnaps it. Nothing outadds, outwalks, outplays, outtapes, outshines, outlasts it. Nothing.
Wow, I'm ready for the next game.
So are these Energizers.
The Energizer. Energizer. For life.
Long life.
Energize me!
At American Airlines, doing what we do best means low fares and high standards. That's why
we're giving you
low fares on every flight.
We're giving our best. We're giving you
full service no matter what you pay.
We're giving our best.
Just what you'd expect from American.
We're giving our best.
This is David Hartman. Tomorrow, Jerry Falwell and Robert Shuler, also Ms. Lillian Carter, and more budget reaction on Good Morning America.
This week, the brightest stars from Ryan's Hope, All My Children, One Life to Live, General Hospital, and The Edge of Night are playing the Love in the Afternoon Super Few. Don't miss it. Coming up next, it's Olivia Newton-John, as you've never seen or heard of before, in a dazzling special featuring her biggest hits, Let's Get Physical. Now stay tuned for Let's Get Physical, the Olivia Newton-John special following an ABC News brief next. An ABC News brief brought to you by Hertz Rent-A-Car. Now from Washington, Ted Koppel.
Good evening. A Japanese airliner on a domestic flight crashed Tuesday morning in Tokyo Bay, 100 yards short of the runway at Tokyo's Haneda Airport. The crash sheared off the cockpit of the DC-8, which was carrying 174 passengers and crew. Reacting quickly, rescue teams pulled more than 140 survivors out of the water, although many are listed as seriously injured. Officials say at least 12 people died in the crash. Speaking to Republicans in Minneapolis tonight, President Reagan said it's not easy for a conservative like himself to submit a budget with a $90 billion deficit. But, said the president, the new proposal represents the smallest increase in spending in 14 years. Earlier, the president formally sent Congress his plan for a $44 billion increase in defense spending and another $27 billion in social cuts. House Speaker O'Neill said the budget shows Mr. Reagan has forgotten his roots and associates with the country club style of people. Tonight on Nightline, an update on the Japanese crash and a report on the controversy surrounding the accuracy of recent statements by the president. Now this.
Everyone.
That's News Brief. More news later on this ABC station.
Tuesday, White versus Secretary spells murder on Maui on Heart to Heart. An hour of adventure tomorrow night at 10 here on ABC.
Looking for an unforgettable dining experience? Come to Cannery Row, where any meal can be an adventure.
We don't serve too many sandwiches in here.
Whether you catch it yourself,
the beer milkshake,
or have it prepared to your specifications.
I like to think we specialize in evenings of enchantment.
Cannery Row, rated PG.
Exclusive engagement starts Friday at the Coliseum and selected Bay Area theaters and drive-ins.
The Pitfalls of Pit Bull Control, that story at 11.
The show back in the 30s, I probably would have opened with a chorus of By the Beautiful Sea, with 50 lifeguards doing a tap dance behind me on the sand. No, it couldn't be. These are the 80s, and times change, and people have to change right along with them. Get it, boy! Not that we have to throw away everything from the past. It's just that we have to learn to look at old things in a new way. Take sand, for example. Sand is the stuff when you're a grown-up that gets in your hair and dogs are always traipsing through the house. But to a child, it's the magic stuff that can make castles and moats and all kinds of fantasies. Stuff, Sam. If you take it and treat it in a certain way, it turns into glass. And if you take glass and look at it in a certain way, you can see all the colors of the rainbow. So, if you have any preconceived ideas about sand, or the 80s, or me, you better hold on to your hats.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get physical. Starring Olivia Newton-John. Brought to you by Nice and Easy. Color and condition that should have been yours can be. Make it happen. Nice and easy. Color and condition that should have been yours can be. Make it happen. Nice and easy. It sells the most, it conditions the most.
Just a minute.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey. Starting today, things can be different for most women. Our thick pad protection doesn't have to be thick anymore. Because Shore and Natural Maxi Shields found a way to make it thin.
They simply eliminated the bulk and replaced it with revolutionary super fibers. So now, our thick pad protection is a thin, comfortable pad. Starting today, there's a whole new way. It's Shore and Natural, the thick pad protection that isn't thick.